and come around strike. Switch, bluff, come around and strike. Slide, switch your hand, bluff, bye! Okay, next we're gonna basically walk you through basics way of gripping and how to use the kuwa. And the kuwa, as you can see, this is basically the same family as the bow. So the way you grip it and use it and handle it, it's pretty much like a bow. So you have your normal grip this way, right? And you also have reverse grip this way, okay? You can hold from top of the, obviously depend, right? So if you hold from the bottom, you get more reach, right? If you hold toward the top, you have more control and power.